right, we've got a few things on the docket today. I need to get some clothes and wings on our fairy. And then we've got this little critter here that needs some hair and be finished up. And then I also want to try making a new face using these eyes that Sherry Nielsen makes for us. So that's what I'm going to do today, is get an hour of sculpting in and work on a new face and a new little video for you. But first, a little cleanup.